Testing, testing, hello. Welcome back to more Saints Road, the Ferd. Click. Part one for free was a bit quiet, so I'm talking a bit louder. Is this better? Wow, I left the purple over there. Okay. First things first. Wait, hang on. First things first. Everything good? Let's move. We need guns to... Ugh. That's what happens when you eat, like, 20 desserts.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go.
And away we go. With a rocket launcher.
What are you planning, Pierce?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
You really think it will be so easy?
Fuck no.
You had me worried for a second.
Just be ready when I come out.
Don't keep me waiting.
Already hearing rumbles. We didn't even start the mission.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
No problem. Did you find anything good?
Hell yeah.
I fuck shit up.
Damn, these guys don't give up. You dropping them or what?
I can't shoot them, you're this close. Jeez.
A little help from up there might be nice.
Look how much damage he takes, because he's right next to the explosion.
Place to set up.
Pierce, why didn't you run?
Thank you.
Okay, so far so good.
That was just weak.
Run, Pierce, run. Okay, mission over. Guardian Angel. Come on. Aw. Well, that mission is taken care of. Next.
PR department for that.
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has to be me?
Oh, I'll do the selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
Now, away we go. So beautiful. Oh, wait. I drove past it. What the heck? Pierce, where are you? Okay, he's standing here for some reason.
Where are we selling this stuff?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the Morningstar territory.
How do you know what territory belongs to them?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
I like where this is going. What exactly are we selling?
Got some basic merchandise, you know, like shirts and lunchboxes.
And nothing else?
Well, there's always my demo tape.
You saved me a copy of that tape, yes? I would like to get there today.
Alright, gonna do my thing.
Incoming.
No one stops this saint.
Hey, I think you're going. Get back here.
Your face needs rearranging. Stop messing up my buzz.
Hello? Drive, Pierce. Hello.
You got any advice on closing the deal?
They make a purchase, you sign their ass.
I don't think that'll work.
That should annoy somebody.
Jeez, Pierce, where did you even drive?
Boom. Leave the driving to people who know how.
Oh. we there yet?
I will feel that later.
Time to turn on the chuck.
This is where you die.
What, no more grenades?
I was hoping you were done with crime.
No one survived a fight with me.
What happened?
You are a very good salesman, Pierce.
Fuck right I am.
After we finish the Morningstar, we'll have some used trench coats laying around. I bet you could sell them.
Not cool.
Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
Sounds good. I think the Morningstar are learning we're around.
Okay, we done? Definitely. Take over the city.
You wanna rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope. Because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, if they can't argue.
Not bad, not bad. Seeing they're coming along. What are they called? The third rate safe?
Friendly fire, yes?
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
Never a bad thing.
This city's full of businesses and buildings we could snatch up.
We will take them all eventually.
Right. Thought we're gonna need Steelport on our side too. Drive around and see if we got any fans here.
Find the sex doll. Oh boy.
Pierce, you had better start explaining.
Oh, that? A little hobby of mine.
When could you have... Are you just trying to piss me off?
I don't mean it like that. They're collectible. You're supposed to try and find them all.
So long as you just collect them. We should be going. I am really need to shoot someone. What other deeds were in that box?
An apartment building.
We already have a place, Pierce.
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
So that we get paid and the syndicate doesn't. Good thinking.
I wish I got 100 per hour.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Think we should interfere?
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
Ooh, I got the win on that.
Man, 100 bucks an hour. That'd be like... What? About 2,400 a day. I'd love that. Oh yeah. money.
Fighting me is suicide.
I wonder why they bring this guy down this way. Why isn't it blown up? Come on, die already.
Gotta stay back here. Who's covering me? That feels good. We saw some more around here, yes?
Yeah, up to the north.
Away we go.
Getting on that. Every fight in this way.
That guy sponged the bullets.
Looks like we pissed them off again.
I think they will get over it.
Candid friendly fire. That should get them to back off.
Why is that?
Because we own it. So we got boys protecting it. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
I will remember that.
Friendly fire, where are you? Sorry, dude. Take over the city. Get that out of my base. Ooh, rock launcher. Ooh, grenade is different. Oh, part's over. Guess we'll see you guys next time. Bye.